There's one guy over here, I swear, he's as high as you are. I'm watching. You know, there's a couple issues going on in Missouri. I don't want to bring it up, but there's one little thing about, there's been a lot of, you're like three times the national average in overdoses. It's kind of crazy, so, you know, there's a group of folks called Project Red that have been traveling and they're here to meet people and greet people and disseminate information on how to identify a situation that might turn into an overdose, how to react and respond to a situation like that, how the availability of something called Narcan. They're out there. It's just good to know. It's like knowing CPR or something. It's just good to know. And they are here at your service. We're proud to have them with us, but it is unusually prevalent in this part of the country. Just want to let you know that. It seems like tonight everyone's going, yeah, there's no issues. Except for, like I said, that one guy. Keep an eye on him. Sounds about another issue, we won't talk about that.